This is the qav500 with the new Hero 3 CCD and another one looking down on the landing gear right there. T2216s, 10 inch prop, 3S battery to power the FPV gear, 3-way switcher, Skylark tiny OSD with a 100 amp current sensor, 3300 milliamp 4S battery, Nano tech, Naza GPS, that's pretty much it. Also I got a Rangelink UHF receiver, and that's, I got no signal, I gotta get a site to test the OSD. It looks good, so let's go.